calling Casa de Jaunt. Anyone there? Did Michael get back okay?
Hello? Yes, I'm here.
Michael, you made it!
Yes. Getting back was, a lot easier.
You talked to Emma yet?
No. I will.
Dude, relax. You got this. See you soon, okay? Getting out of LA, yeah, I'm getting out of LA.
Thank you. new journey of meditation. Here, you rest your mind and soul. Here, we'll reach that divine energy together. Now, close your eyes.
Shh. You know, you're like, you're good at this. You're good at, apocalypses. This.
It comes naturally.
But I'm, hey, I'm not. Roxy and me, staying out of trouble is like a full-time job, man. I've only ever been really good at one thing, and I barely even do it anymore.
Hey, you guys were rock legends. Heard you everywhere growing up.
Ouch. And exactly. Like, what have we done lately? I gotta find that spark again, man. Get back in touch with the gods instead of just the whiskey. Oh, Farouk!
Huh?
Farouk's our producer. He lives next door downhill, like, totally obsessive about discographies. Collects every master tape and unreleased track you could imagine, including ours. Hey, some of those had real promise. I wonder if... maybe sample them? Hey, I'll be right back, man. Tell Roxy not to worry.
Wait up, man. You're not heading out there.
I'm not?
I'm the expert, remember? I'll go get those tapes for you.
Oh, kick ass. If Farouk's not home, just ask his boyfriend Dave to show you around. Tell him I sent you.
Oh, yeah. I'll get the guided tour.
I'm feeling it, you know? The beat of impending doom. Ooh, impending. That's a good word. I'm gonna write that down. Anyway, that beat, it's real. Really strumming my chords right now. I think it's just the bass line I need for a killer drum. Oh, hey. Hey, you were looking for Michael, right? Well, guess what? We found him. He just left. I don't think too long ago. He said he was going back to Emma John's.
Thanks, man. I already found him. But you're a big help. Have you ever, lost someone close to you? Like, not just any old friend, but someone who, without them, life just wouldn't be the same. Someone you're not sure you could get over.
Yeah. But life carries on, you know? You gotta live even harder for them.
Yeah. He gets like this every month. But when was the last time you heard a new Gods and Whiskey song, huh? Maybe I could do something with the native plants. Some of them must have beneficial properties.